So I had to take my truck back because they finally, a five star decided to put my tent on my window. So they gave me this loaner car because I had my guns in my car. And they didn't, I was like, what do you want me to do? They go, well, you got to take them out of the car. And I go, you want me to bring my AR in here while I'm waiting? They're like, oh, let me call a service manager. I'm like, no, maybe we can put it in there. We had all these issues. Finally, I go, you know what? If you just gave me a car, I can go sit in it and I'll put the guns in there and just wait. They go, oh, we'll just give you a loaner. So they gave me this Expedition. So I'm sitting here looking at the sticker price. And I'm looking at the five star add-ons. So we have window tent, $500. Ventec, ooh, that sounds pretty fancy. What is that? $300. And a four Ford wheel locks. Wow, $299. They try to charge me $399 on mine. Maybe they went down. This thing doesn't get as good as mileage. So this is since I got it here, I might as well give you guys a little tour of it and see what the hell it is. So it drives nice. I think it's got good wheels. There's all my guns. I had my AK in the back and I had the AR in the back. Then I had my little Glock and then my full-size Glock. Oh shit, I left one of my guns in there. Damn. I forgot my one in the driveway. Maybe it's in the shit. Anyway, maybe I put it in there. I don't remember. Shit, I just remembered I left one of my guns. So this thing drives nicer. What is this? Oh, these are just floor mats. It's got three seats. I've never been in an Expedition. I had no idea what they are. It looks like, I think my car has a little bit better things. I hate that they don't put mud flaps on cars nowadays. I had to put mine on line. It's got them. I like their step better on this than on my truck, although it seems a little flimsy. Well, if that door shuts good either. Door looks like it sticks out a little bit there, doesn't it? Well, now this thing opens up. Doesn't automatically open. What's this blue crap in here? That's me sticker stuff. So it's got a handle there for something. Oh, it's got like extra seats back here too? Wow. This thing holds a lot of people. I wonder how these things fold down. Got a little strap back here. Oh, that must be the little jack. That's a nice little area for storage. I wonder how these little things fold down. I wonder if, oh, there it goes. Shit. Automatic fold down. Wow, check that shit out. That looks pretty cool. Wow. In case you have a doggy back here, what's this other one over here? Oh, that one folds down too with a little button. Wow. Oh, I guess that does fold down. Just got caught on the seatbelt there. Oh, pretty nice. That looks a little cheap there. Alrighty. What's this little button do? The hell is that? Huh. What's this middle thing? Oh, that must raise them both up. Okay. Hey, how about that? Check that shit out. So if you're looking at an Expedition, that thing shut good. Okay, shut. Man, that window didn't sure. Kind of floppy. Oh, I must have opened a window maybe when I pressed a button or something. That window didn't seem like it lasted real good. Oh, there it is. Okay. Alrighty. I think the seats feel a little... Horses right there. Let me see what the engine looks like on this thing. Oh, the engine looks pretty much... Oh, it looks smaller. That looks like it might be a six-cylinder, huh? Yeah, it looks pretty small. Yeah, my engine compartment is definitely...
got more crap in it. Maybe because the bigger engine just looks like more. Huh. Alrighty. So this is my Expedition review. It handles a little bit better on the corners than the Ford truck. Let's see, the doors. The doors seem a little bit heavier, more sturdy. This has the digital stuff, not all the other stuff. I didn't look in here to see how big that was. Okay, that's about the same. So, let's see. I guess that's it. Oh, the gas. I was looking for the gas release on this thing because they gave it to me empty, and I was almost out of gas when I got home, so I had to stop and put some gas in it. So I'm sitting here trying to figure out, looking for a latch, and I guess you just press on it to open it. So it's got that cramp thing that I don't like, but that's kind of nice. They don't have a little switch, but it's pretty easy for somebody to steal. I mean, there ain't no lock on this thing. If you want to take some gas from an Expedition, here's how you open it. Pretty tough. All right, I'll show you the sticker price one more time in case somebody wants to get the good image of all the upgrades. That way you can pause it. I don't know about 19, man. This thing was sucking the gas down. Total cost 56, 55, so they added 1,000. Huh. Alrighty. Ford Expedition. There's my review. We'll end that there.